Thank you. lost their mind and entitled themselves. And this name and title is themselves. So for the wrath of my master. So-
Thank you. Thank you. hip-hop as well as your own music for being non-musical in a way?
No, I think we are very musical. I'm just saying that the approach is the same. I think hip-hop is the best new music. That's all. Really. Apart from The Fall, of course.
Of course.
The Fall is not,
sure.
is not a hip-hop band, of course. Mm. Right.
Okay, also er mag Hip-Hop, weil es die beste neue Musik ist, die es derzeit gibt. Would you agree to say that Hip-Hop is a form of punk nowadays?
I don't know. In Britain, I don't think it's seen as that. It reminds me of that, though.
Mm.
It reminds me of that, yeah. In Britain it does. I see, like, 16-year-old kids with stuff that I would actually like to know what it is, you know.
Mm.
I think it's much more interesting than R.E.M. or Husker Du, for instance, or something like that.
Okay, ich habe ihn gefragt, ob der Meinung ist, dass Hip-Hop eine Art von neuer Punk-Musik ist, und erstmal hat er Nein gesagt, aber tatsächlich ist es so, dass die 16-, 17-jährigen Kids in England mit ihrer Musik ein bisschen die gleiche Einstellung von Punk zu zeigen. For us in Germany, it's a little bit heavy to understand always the lyrics of The Fall. Für uns in Deutschland ist es ein bisschen schwierig, immer die Texte von The Fall zu verstehen. There are a lot of fans of Fall in Germany.
For sure, yeah.
Yeah. How do you have contact to the fans in Germany, although they mostly don't understand the lyrics? Do they ask you?
The thing is, we get the same sort of reaction in America or Britain. A lot of people say we don't understand. They say we can't hear the lyrics and we don't understand the lyrics. I don't think it makes any difference what country you're in, right?
Really?
Yeah, for sure. I get the same. Oh. I mean, I get as many people in Germany saying as people I meet out of the crowds and stuff.
Ja, da hat gerade was ganz Lustiges gesagt, nämlich, dass die Leute in Amerika und sogar in England teilweise die Texte auch nicht verstehen. Also es ist ganz unabhängig von der Sprache. Es hat also mehr was mit der Aussage und dem Sinn zu tun. Do German...
The main point is that I don't think that's... It's important, but a lot of people get the, you know, what they want out of the lyrics, right? I mean, there's a lot of German people who come up with quite interesting interpretations of what the songs are, as they do in Britain or America.
And
we had the lyric book out too here and that.
Also sagt, dass manchmal die Leute in Deutschland auch mit ganz spannenden Interpretationen der Texte auf ihn zukommen, genauso wie in Amerika. Do the fans come to you and ask you for meanings, what you want to say with your lyrics?
Not too much, which is what I mean, really. It's not a big load of people who come and say...
they confront you with their meanings?
Yeah, and they just say it's really good, which I think is what rock music should be about, really. Which is like what rap is. I mean, like hip-hop, I don't really understand what the lyrics are saying. It doesn't mean I don't like it. I mean, it's a very, like, very Pink Floyd sort of Genesis-type attitude. You've got to understand there's some kind of meaning behind everything. I mean, we're all down to music, really. And I mean, you sort of if the music is right, really, you can you know what the meaning is. It sounds a very arty thing to say, but I think people do, you know. Yeah, and people in Germany aren't, you know, they do. I mean, a lot of words are the same and things, you know. I mean, it's not that hard. I don't think.
Okay, er hat also gesagt, es geht Musik und die Texte, die müssen nicht unbedingt verstanden werden, anders als vielleicht bei Bands wie Genesis und Co. Es gibt ein Stück, da macht es uns ein bisschen einfacher. Das Stück heißt Mr. Pharmacist. Mr. Pharmacist, eine der neueren Singles der Fall. Sie macht es uns einfach, der Text ist klar, es geht um Tabletten, Give Me Some Energy. Und es ist auch musikalisch zugänglicher, es ist ein richtiger Song. Ein Stück, das in vieler Hinsicht untypisch ist, denn es ist eine Coverversion. Who did it write originally?
Yeah, it was...